You mean an institution? A madhouse. They'll always call a madhouse someplace, don't they? Put her in some place. What do you know about caring? You ever seen the inside of one of those places? The laughing and the tears and the cruel eyes studying you? My mother there. She's harmless. She's as harmless as one of those stuffed birds. People always mean well. They cluck their thick tongues and shake their heads and suggest so very delicately. Of course, I suggested it myself. I hate to even think about it. She needs me. It's not as if she were a maniac, a raving thing. She just goes a little mad sometimes. We all go a little mad sometimes. Haven't you?